BYU comes to town. First meeting with the Cougars. It'll be on ESPN. Then in a couple of weeks, Chattanooga comes in here. And that SEC play starts at Florida on the 24th.
Hey, listen. Okay, first off, couple of things. It's almost not even any fun doing this anymore with Tennessee. Almost. I mean, listen, if Tennessee comes out and loses to Georgia or Florida or Alabama or Missouri or Kentucky or South Carolina, I mean, those things aren't even really worth laughing at anymore because, well, honestly, everybody except Tennessee fans just expects that to happen year in and year out at this point. But you lost to Georgia State! Georgia State was 2-10 last year. They're picked to finish dead last in the garbage can conference or whatever conference they're in. They've never beat a Power 5 team. This is worse than App State and Michigan. This is way... Listen, App State was a good team when they went in there and beat Michigan in the Big House. Georgia State is not a good team. They're not good at all. And this game is not even close. This game is not even close. I mean, this is just embarrassing. You're not the only ones today, Tennessee. To be honest, this might be the longest week one your season is over list video coming up tomorrow morning in YouTube history. Today was a day for the ages in college football. But nothing, and I do mean nothing, tops this. This is absolutely embarrassing, humiliating. Tennessee fans talking about going 9-3. 9-3? Competing for these? Hell, I had you. What did I have yet? I think I had you at 7-5. I vastly overrated you. This is an absolute abysmal embarrassment. The stadium was emptied out at halftime. Home crowd was booing in the second quarter. The announcers are literally feeling sorry for Tennessee. This is just absolutely pitiful. And, I mean, yeah, you got outplayed, but there's worse. That's not the worst part of it. You're tired. You're wore out. You're not in shape. You're getting whipped on the line of scrimmage by Georgia State. Georgia State, my God, man, Tennessee. I'm dead. I've said this before. Trolling. I'm not trolling right now. This is no troll here. You got to get out of the SEC. You're just never gonna be any more than what you are right now. This is I'm gonna say this isn't a bad season. Okay? You don't just have a bad team. It wasn't just a bad team last year, or the year before, or the year before. You're a bad program. You're just a bad football program. You had a run 20-something years ago, whatever it was, when Bill Clinton was getting blowies from Monica Lewinsky. Since then, you've been in the toilet, and you can't get out. I mean, you're circling the bowl here. Uncle Lou wants to do you a favor and flush it right now. You got to get out of the SEC where you can win some games and maybe make a bowl game eventually, because this is absolutely embarrassing and humiliating, not just to you, but to the entire SEC. I put my neck out on the line week in and week out, day in and day out on this channel for the SEC, and now I'm going to have to hear all year long about Tennessee losing to Georgia State. This is unacceptable. And South Carolina fan, don't be laughing. You lost to North Carolina, 3-win team. Now, yes, Power 5, not nearly as embarrassing as what Tennessee did. Jeremy Pruitt, not the answer, not a good head coach. He needs to go back and be a defensive coordinator somewhere. This is absolutely embarrassing. There are a few Tennessee fans I legitimately feel bad for, especially the ones I know sort of personally, you know, Catfish, BVD, all those guys. But for the Tennessee fans in the comments section with the yap, 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 and the type, with the 8-4 and 9-3 and 10-2 and winning the East. And, you know, I've been asked a million times by Tennessee fans, you know, don't you think we can beat Florida in the swamp? No, sir, you can't beat Georgia State at home. Listen, you just scored a garbage touchdown with 2 seconds left in this game, and it's completely meaningless. It's not even a morale boost at this point. Look at this hothead here. Look at this idiot here. How about they showed Jim Chaney in the press box a minute ago laughing. You're down 14, 15 points in this game with 30 seconds to go. They show Fatboy Chaney in the press box laughing. That's what you got. But congratulations. You think you stole something from Georgia? No. We gave him away. We would have paid you to take him, but no, you paid. But listen, I don't know what to tell you, Tennessee fan. I really don't. I really thought you could go 7-5 this year and make a bowl game. I really thought Jeremy Pruitt was going to be at least as good as Butch Jones. You know, Butch Jones won 5 games, and then he improved to 7 his second year, and then 9 his third year. You're not getting to 7 wins this year. You're not. You can't beat Georgia State. How are you going to beat UAB and BYU? You needed those 3 wins to become bowl eligible this year. You can't beat Georgia State, and it wasn't close. Again, it wasn't a fluke. They whipped you on the line of scrimmage. Georgia friggin' State. So, you know, BYU, UAB, Georgia, Alabama, Florida, South Carolina, Missouri, Kentucky. I don't know how you're winning any of those games. You are just miles away from being anything that matters. But anyway, I guess I'll just leave you with this.